Hey folks, gonna make this one short and sweet. Day whatever, 14, 15, 16, I've lost count. So anyway, 30-day vlog challenge. I'm here in the Bahamas, I'm doing an event. I have like seconds to change and get back for a show that I'm lighting. And the sun's still out. And I wanna show you really quick, I'm gonna give you a view from my balcony down to the show where we're doing, or what we're doing. And then I just wanna chat really briefly and let you get on with your merry day. Anyway. Balcony right now. All right, so I posted a picture that I created on my Facebook page. Anyway, there's that little lagoon, and then down in there, we're lighting this whole area here for a corporate event for about 3,000 people, something like that. So anyway, what do I want to say? Basically want to say is there's going to be times in your professional career when you may be artistically somewhat disappointed if you're working in a creative field like I am. And I felt pretty good last night when we did a focus, but this job wasn't, on as far as I can create, was not really up to the standards of what I'm used to doing with my own team. I'm here as just a designer and a coordinator brought in kind of after the fact, after the vendor was chosen. And my point is a really quick point. Sometimes to grow and to maintain in the industry that you're in, you have to kind of settle. And I don't mean that in a bad sense. I mean that in a, it may not be perfect, but sometimes the client doesn't know that, and sometimes they do know that, and they understand the obstacles you were up against. But yet, the bottom line is people do business with who they know and they trust and they like working with. And if you create this like pompous like attitude, like stomp your feet in the ground and like, oh, things didn't go my way, nobody wants to work with an ass clown like that. So I have to bite my tongue so many times on an event like this. And although it can always be better, it can really be worse too, if you really think about it. So anyway, that's my one little piece of advice if you're working in the creative market, to do your best. And when you're on a large project like this, you know, sometimes you just got to deal with some of the things that are going to happen. The guests are walking in about 15 minutes. And we did a light check last night, but not all the lights were put in place. So there's going to be some challenges tonight. The ladder may come out now and then to do a little bit of focusing. But all in all, keep a positive attitude and be part of the solution instead of creating fires and, you know, putting out problems. So be part of the solution, be positive, and be the beacon. Be the beacon of light. Hey, I got to be the beacon of light tonight. That's it. I got to get back to work. That's it. Catch you tomorrow.